everyone. I'm Sarah. Behind me are some of the dorms on our beautiful campus. Let's go check them out. As you can see, our dorms are townhouses, which allows for so much community. In your first year, you're going to have a residence advisor who's an upper-year student there to support you throughout the year. Your dorm really will become your home away from home, and we have students living on campus from super far away, but also people who only live 5 minutes away as well. I always loved my time living on campus at Redeemer. Let's go take a look inside one of our dorms. I'm currently in the living room of the dorm, and you're going to be spending lots of time here. You'll have 7 other dorm mates that you will build community with over the year, and you'll spend time in this room doing homework, playing games, having movie nights, and also just having lots of laugh and good conversations. The kitchens in all of our dorms are full-size kitchens. You'll be cooking your meals together, and afterwards you'll be eating them in the dining room. I always loved that as a student, being able to just debrief on how your day went and eat together in a community like a family. This is what your typical bedroom will look like in our dorms. I always loved that you can really make the space your own in how you decorate it. And residence life does a really good job of pairing you up with someone who you'll mesh with well over your year at Redeemer. This is what one of our bathrooms will look like. We have 2 bathrooms. They're both full-sized, and there's one on the top floor and one on the main floor. I really do want to stress that our dorms are more than just townhouses. Because of the layout of our dorms, community happens so naturally here, and I have so many good memories of my time as a student in these dorms. You know, it really does feel like one day it's move-in day and you're kind of nervous to move in, and then the next you are sitting together on the kitchen floor, laughing, crying, having God chats, and it just all happens so naturally throughout the year. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed seeing one of our dorms.